Kawuyelo, I am pissed. I am seriously pissed. If we're gonna lose a match, let us lose a match knowing that we've actually played our hearts out in the field. Today on an hour. I'm very angry. Yes.
Back to school one, my son. I go a better shepherd to favor, but Ronald Lille, a Ubula Gepe, a 3 points or ruin a game. I got you know, like, I don't think cheaper it a honor to owe it. Hot Swara Chiefs, even if better, Harish or Gima Ronagis Pologan City or Winana. Because tonight in a real off. And especially positioning a player at Ronagara 18, like, hi. Ronald Moma Boy Azalan a crossy between goalkeeper defense, Honam Tai Atekang. Leha Meza Azala, Gimti in a real Chiefs, Hazala and square ball between a keeper and defense. Position di player tsa rona ga ba botswa ba theka bolo kopo ba expect di go bolo e tlo bona instead of ba theke bolo le decision tse le re ding ka ga 18 Serino ba mphasa bolo ha trip o shebana le goalkeeper wa go o batla o tlola bolo e tlolele park obvious park o expect di go Serino o tlo trip a bolo ba tlo go le mkhuma mole one on one le goalkeeper and defender be fitted to block a ball or like I'll feed in my Sunday one. I go to the Nerle Pap. And a few days back, Nebuel Tabby Soldier Baroka Yakorapil. Ofidil Baroka wants you Korapil Ofidil because. I don't know the 90 minutes, rather allow my 65 minutes to keep it like in the warm labor about delay and game. So, how about Korapil? You should forget because Balo Senyana I'm a little look at my Sunday one.
Hola, my Sunday one, hola, my Sunday one. Tough game today, absolutely tough. Yeah, the old heart is pumping hard. I think I must recheck my medical aid because today's game just really messed up with my heart. You'd think the team would come out firing, particularly after hearing what happened in the other game, Kaizer Chiefs. You'd think we have an opportunity to take over, to be number one. But look, we missed an opportunity here. Today was one of those games. We could have played that game until next week, Tuesday. We would have never scored in that game. We just did not look like we were going to score. And I'm not going to blame players, specific players or a coach, nothing. I just think it's games like this where we miss someone like Maurizio Alfonso because they were closing us down when we were playing those the balls that we usually play, the short passes. The Tembas one is coming in. Later on we had Makhalo, we had Mahlambi, Mabue from the right back, right wing back situation. They were stopping all those short balls. So we needed a guy like Alfonso to give us a different type of option to square or cross the ball up high and head and test them up in the sky. We didn't have that option. And I suppose it's one thing that going forward we need to sort out. I also think the players kind of panicked a bit. We lacked composure. There were some shocking decisions in the last minutes where I thought we could have equalized. Like Kay could have crossed, he took a shot. Some decisions were not good enough, ultimately. But look, it's this time of the season is rather hostile. We're still in the lead, in the league title race, so it's good enough. And also, again, this is going to be the blueprint of the games that we're going to play against Polokwane City and Black Leopards. They're going to do something similar. So I guess now it's a lesson learned for the team, and we must prepare as best as we can. I hope we get the 6 points. And yeah, we can't control what happens in other games. We can only control what we do. Hola, Masandawana. Thank you, Bafeto.
Evening, Masandawana. My thoughts on tonight's game against Baroka. I felt that the starting lineup, firstly, was all right. However, the mentality of the players going into tonight's game and knowing that Chiefs had lost against Viz you know, it was raw, you know, they didn't show hunger and they weren't ruthless in front of goal. You know, we tend to play this nice tiki-taka football, easy on the eye. However, it doesn't produce anything at the end. I remember when we used to play like this, but then Kekana would be on the end of a thunder shot back of the net. But yet we don't do that anymore, you know. We tend to want to win the game in the second half. You know, why not win the game in the first half and then score as many goals as we can? You know, our approach was wrong against Baroka. I think Rabanyadi, man. We should have showed them a lot more respect and really went for the jugular, because we play as if really, the game is a 10, you know, and there's really last two games left, you know. We need to be ruthless in front of goal. Our midfielders, our strikers, our playmakers, they really need to take chances and not overdo it, you know, because then things like this tend to happen. And we still have, I think, Polokwane City and Black Leopards to come. You know, we can't underestimate those teams. You know, they're also fighting for their lives down there. So we need to be more ruthless in front of goal. I think Pitso and technical team need to really do some work on the players' mentality, you know, make them understand that these last two games, it's make or break, you know. Otherwise, the catching up to Chiefs would have been for nothing, you know. We would have caught up to them, and then what then, you know? We need to be more ruthless in front of goal. Someone needs to take shots on target and score. That's what we need. It's not about playing well. I keep saying this. We need goals. We need those 3 points. Thank you.
He Jonah, Jonah, Jonah. Oh, Jonah, Jonah. He Jonah, Jonah. Get at Le. Ola masanda wan, ay bafito. Nane kere na, ribite miti ni li chips re dule mfati. Maybe ribite sou passport le vete re babo tsora. Vavat lo kon na mo, maybe rire some sort of a cup final. Mo baka ga challenge anan te info di. Because, arriba atli bafito. Kolen re kera di nto di chance. Arriba atli. Re palos lo kore kera drom gaming. Arriba atli. Like, di pia harle mo tsone ke like momenting wa tsone a ke nagane ke batho ba le go bana gana ba e batla le ke ha ba e batle masana ona go thata ba fetho go thata go thata go thata go thata go go se mo go reng ka se batho go blame my technical team always hey pizza this pizza that le di pia ga le tsone tlambe di ipela go ba e batla le dingwe o re yang ka ra ba pateletsa le rona ba fetho me bira ba pateletsa ba dhaka yone a ba raka yone I mean. And regards about to work a pitch, Bafito. Regards about to work a pitch, Kalaratha me, Kalaratha Mugabo Africa, Kalaratha me, Gabafito. Regards to complain like a pitch, yeah, and to Dobsonville. Who win against Golden Eagles. More your only pitch, yeah, via Dobsonville. That's a lame excuse. Now, Kiki disappointed, Bafito, will I didn't yell, you know, exactly like Salamora, who came next season, Neda. Ratlabon game it's in October season start like for season 8 na ke feditse ba fetu ke log out a skis
bala ba fetu Ramatsavela here. Wow, I don't know how I feel right now. Like, how did we bottle that? Like, literally Chiefs gave us the chance to have the league, you know, the chance to have it in our own hands as to where this league is gonna go. Like, it was there, the door was wide open. Somehow, you know, from an unbottleable position, Chiefs bottled this league and they gave it to us. Like, guys, you have it. And we're just like, no, sir, you guys can have it. Because, I mean, honestly, wow. No, credit. First of all, credit to Baroka, you know. I mean, we gave them the goal. I don't know what kind of marking that is when both your center backs are marking nobody and not attacking the ball. But we gave them the lead, and once they had the lead, they defended for their lives. And credit to them. But on our end, like, we didn't really look like we would score, to be honest. It just felt like that type of game. I mean, you know, honestly, like, I hate this, the stadium we're playing at. Honestly, it's possibly the worst stadium we could have been given, because like, it just does not allow us to play, you know. And I mean, it's not an excuse as to why we're losing to Baraka. Like, that should never happen. You could see, like, the guys are not confident in their first touch. Balls are bubbling up off the first touch, and it's just frustrating. But anyway, we go again. The league will go where it's supposed to go. Hola, Masandawana.
Hola, Masandawana. Hey, I'm heartbroken. Very much so. Gore Chiefs e re fa league fela e re tsaya rona la gana ra rai a ba batho le da sima fela next you. Hey, it's 2 games to go, not easy, but let us venture forward, Masandawana. Let us support the team. Anything can happen. We are still in it. We will fight, like Pizzo said, until the fat lady sings. Ay maruko ro bala ka pele botlhoko yo o ka tiki twitse ka ja before game. Ay a sharp Masandawana ka buyelo all the way.